Okay, I'll do it. It's for kids, but I love it because it exercises everything. It goes head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. There you go. Right. One of the myths is that maybe you need to be gifted to sing, and that's definitely wrong. Because singing is a coordination of muscles and breath. If you practice enough, I think almost everyone can sing.
I know many great singers who love spicy food.
Yeah, but
so you don't have to avoid it totally.
Yeah, people usually refrain because of acid reflux, and that's the main reason.
Right. I can eat little spice, not very, very spicy.
I appreciate that spice in my life, but not too much. I mean, both of us are parents, so actually when you see your kid performing and then you see a spark ignited on stage and they are performing, I think that's a joy that's hard to express.
The joy of seeing, you know, children singing at the end of the day with lots of passion in their hearts, and I think that's really quite a fulfilling feeling that I get.
And I think that's what singing is about. It's really spreading the joy. Yeah.
Yeah. Come and join us at the SSCC Experience to find out what the SSCC is all about. Spend a fun-filled day of activities and singing with us.